cancer. Pagbabago. Okay. It's pagbabago. In the line of Elias, it said, gusto na ng mga mamamayan ang ganap na pagbabago. So even before, there's parang a need for change already. And until now, we're still hoping for that change. And hopefully, we get it soon.
Pagkahanap ng solusyon. Kasi hanggang ngayon, hindi pa rin talaga tayo lubos na naaalis sa cancer na yan. Diba? Parang nagbabago lang yun yung mga tao. Yung mga politiko noon, panahon ng Kastila, hanggang mga politiko ngayon, hindi nagbabago yan. Nag-ano lang, nagpapalit lang ng ano.
Buhaya pa rin.
Buhaya pa rin. Solusyon pa rin ang ano.
Oh. Cancer is the present society of Philippines, actually it's the world. In that sense, the world is corrupted, and regardless, I think it's all about being selfless and not being full of ourselves. We have to think of others first before ourselves. I think it's the best thing I learned in cancer.
So much sabihin yung meaning ng cancer for me. Cancer is parang derived from sakit mismo na cancer. Pero it's called social cancer. Kaya natin ako ito, hindi kitang ere. Kasi touch me na. It's a cancer, viral na sakit. Kaya parang malaking bagay sa lipunan yung cancer. And yung dahilan, I mean yung message is, I agree with that today, it's love. Kasi if you, I would take the role of others at me. Kasi ako, nagmahal din ako. I love myself. Ayun, di ba? Kaya nga, punta ako sa pagiging pare, isa ako sa mga high society. Tapos, ayun, nabigo ako dahil si Maria Clara. So, it's all about love. Concert. Why not something
for them to learn and at the same time na educate nila tsaka yung kultura nila kamalayan napakalupan
sabi ko we'll be right back.